Hi friends, today we discuss about what is the equation and what's the meaning of equation and types of equation. So let's start to definition of equation. An equation is a mathematical statement containing variables with the equality sign. एक मैथ इक्वेशन होती क्या है, वेरिएबल्स के साइन के साथ एक इक्वेशन बनाते हैं जिसको एक्स वाई वेरिएबल बोलते हैं, जैसे जिसको उनके साथ एक इक्वेशन बनाते हैं, जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल एक्स प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू फाइव, दैट इज अ इक्वेशन. इसका मीनिंग क्या होता है, मीनिंग होता है कि लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, दैट इज अवर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इज इक्वल टू राइट हैंड साइड, ये दोनों साइड इक्वल होती है इसके. So, ऐसे आप कितनी भी एग्जांपल ले सकते हैं, जैसे y plus 2 is equal to 3, x plus 9 is equal to 6, anything you can write in in the given form of example. But condition is that the both sides are equal. So, next we are discussing about types of equation. General equations are two types: linear equation, linear inequation. Generally, linear equation we use in all the mathematics science, the linear equation like this x plus 6 is equal to 8, y plus 9 is equal to 12, z plus 3 is equal to 7. Like this, all equations are linear equation. And what about inequations? Inequations like this, x plus 2 is less than equal to 3. X plus 5 less than or greater than equal to 5. This type of equation are linear inequations. So in our today's lecture, we will discuss about linear equation. What is a linear equation and how many types of solve to solve the linear equations? Linear inequation होती है. Linear equation वो होती है जिसपे हम बोलते हैं कि ये है algebraic equation. Consisting of constants and variable of power 1. जिसमें constant and variables की highest power क्या होती है 1. Just like that example अगर हम लेते हैं थोड़ी सी कि x plus 1 is equal to 3 is linear equation. If we write this type of equation, this is not differential equation, linear equation because its highest power is 2. Basically we say that linear equation highest power 1. And now we discuss about the methods of solving linear equations. First of all, we use trial method. Trial method is basically very simple method, but today we, in today's world, we don't use this type of method as so many times because this method is so long and so tricky, as well as you can say anything about this method, but today we don't use this method properly. Second method is method of solving, balancing. And third is method of transposing. And fourth one is method of cross multiply. So friends, today we see that what is equation and what type of equations, linear equation and linear inequations. There are two types of equation, and further we discuss about what is a linear equation, the linear equation is that equation which have highest degree, the highest power is 1. And like last we discussed about method of solving linear equations. There are four methods to solve the linear equations. First is trial method, second is method of balancing, and third one is method of cross-causing, and fourth one is method of cross-multiplication. These four methods are used generally in mathematics, but we prefer this method always. In general, when we solve the question, when we solve any type of question in mathematics, then we use this method of cross-causing. We generally use this method, but we don't know about the name of this method, because in general, if I can say that x plus 3 is equal to 7, and हम क्या करते हैं जनरली कि 3 को राइट हैंड साइड में ले जाओ और 7 माइनस 3 x इज इक्वल टू 4, तो x की एक ऐसी वैल्यू आ गई जो इसको इक्वेशन में कन्वर्ट करते हैं. अगर x की वैल्यू 4 पुट करोगे, 4 प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 7, तो दोनों साइड इक्वल आ गई है, देन इक्वेशन अपनी सेटिस्फाइड है. सो इस मेथड को हम बोलते हैं मेथड ऑफ ट्रांसपोजिंग, मेथड ऑफ ट्रांसपोजिंग. कैसे इसको राइट डाउन कैसे करते हैं कि टेकिंग 3 ट्रांसपोज टू राइट हैंड साइड. सो इफ यू लाइक आवर वीडियो प्लीज शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. And in our next lecture, we discuss about the methods, how to solve these equations with the help of these all methods. And we finally decide that which method is best to solve any equations.